Are you going?
Look, there's a cave. I know. We'll climb in it. See if anybody lives in there.
Just don't lose your balance over that way, okay?
That's why I wore them.
Which ones?
These ones.
These aren't my new ones. These are my older ones.
You having fun?
Here comes Caveman. Draw.
Hey, have you met Claus? Because my house is cold.
Yeah. They're definitely coming too.
They do rock climbing up here some too, Joe. Some of the guys out of Ridgecrest rock climbing. Pardon me?
Have you ever been to Pelham? Yeah. Nice little session. We're going to go with it.
Plus, you guys are right by Joshua Tree.
Pardon me?
Steph?
It's kind of wild. It's kind of scary to put your first foot over the side. You're going to have to trust that rope a lot. Hey, you probably going to keep your hair all burned up.
Probably. I'm bringing you my helper.
Hey, look over there.
Papa, well, film me.
Film you?
Hi. Hi.
Hi there.
Brittany, that's going to cut your finger. Okay, if you get cut, I don't want to hear you crying. You're going to have to get a shot. Those are all rusty.
King of the mountain.
They had to rescue a guy up there one time.
Don't touch it, Brittany. You'll go inside your hand. It doesn't matter. Okay, when you get inside your hand, I don't want to
know. You're going to cut yourself, girl.
Look, now it's going to cut
you. It'll still cut you. Look, here comes my hand. Now I'm going to slide it on her butt.
Here's some of those gourds, George, right here.
Oh, the things you're telling me about? Yeah.
Yeah, this. Yeah.
I guarantee you I would have fallen out.
Another
fell down.
With Michael's help, that's amazing.
We were all holding on to each other, trying to keep each other up. I missed all those trips because I was crazy, but
this is kind of rough.
No kids.
No, Mel, it's smooth as a baby foot.
Why do we do that?
For a bonfire.
No, it's because it was windy and it was coming.